The murder of a Fort Erie toddler is our other big story tonight. Senior correspondent Rich Newberg reports police have charged three women, including the mother of a two-year-old girl found dead over the weekend.
The remains of two-year-old Marissa Whalen of Fort Erie were found Sunday in a wooded area of Indian Reservation land about 2 hours north of the Niagara region in Ontario. The murder has struck a deep chord in the community.
Huge tragedy. This child was failed. It's awful.
A woman named Rainbow Hill has been charged with second-degree murder. The child's mother, Roseanne Whalen, who is said to have had a relationship with Hill, was also charged with accessory to murder, as was a third woman, Amanda DePota.
Demonstrators here in St. Catharines believe more could have been done to protect Marissa when the warning signs became apparent.
There's been numerous reports, period. 50 reports at least. And the child should have been removed from the home.
Marissa had been missing since July, but authorities say they were not notified until this month.
How did not anyone notice that a child had gone missing for the last 4 months? How didn't a grandparent not report it? How did a neighbor, you know, not simply see a child not coming in and out on a mother's hip?
And again, another child falls through the system.
The group called Canada Court Watch is working to create a system of oversight for people in Ontario's Children's Aid Society. People like Marissa, they say, need someone to intervene if a case is mishandled.
There is a need for child protection services, and if they're not going to follow through on complaints, what are they doing?
Authorities have not said how or why Marissa was killed, but her death has led to a rallying cry now for better oversight in the handling of children's cases in Ontario. Rich Newberg, News 4 at 6.